Hey, everyone. Have you ever met the problem of your iPhone stuck on the Apple logo or boot loop? As you can see, my iPhone 11 is stuck on the Apple logo and boot loop. This happens when I was upgrading my iPhone. It also could happen in other situations. Luckily, I know how to deal with this situation. Follow me. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. This is the first thing you need to do when your iPhone is malfunctioning. Press the volume up and volume down button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears. Apparently, it didn't work on my iPhone. Then it only left one way to fix it. Method 2, repair it with ReiBoot. This is an iOS system repair tool, especially good at repairing iPhone stuck on Apple logo or boot loop or black screen issues. Check the download link in the description and download it. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open ReiBoot. Click the green start button. Click standard repair. Here will require download. It needs to download the match firmware to repair, so click it. It won't take long, depending on your network condition. When it is finished, click start standard repair. The repair process might take some time. You need to be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process, or it won't work. Then it is done, you can see. My iPhone is on normal state. The Apple logo is gone. I can access it without any problem. Strongly recommend you give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.